This morning, the Pirs docking compartment with the attached Progress 77 spacecraft separated from the International Space Station that had been its home for the past 20 years. The unpiloted Russian Progress 77 cargo spacecraft undocked from the station at 6:55 a.m. ET on July 26th, bringing down curtains on a two-decade-long enterprise. This makes way for the Nauka module, which is en route to the International Space Station to replace the Pirs docking compartment. The departed Pirs docking compartment had served as a docking port and airlock for Russian spacewalks since it arrived back in September of 2001. After Pirs' departure, robotic ground controllers at Mission Control sent commands to relocate the CADARM-2 robotic arm from its current position on the Destiny laboratory of the space station to the Zarya module's power and data grapple fixture. Zarya was the first component of the International Space Station, launched back on November 20, 1998. Physical separation of the Progress and Pirs complex from the orbiting lab was confirmed at 6:55 a.m. Eastern Time. The separation cut Pirs compartment loose from the International Space Station that had been its home for the past 20 years since September 16, 2001. The Pirs docking compartment and the attached Progress 77 backed away from the International Space Station as they flew 260 miles over northern China on July 26th. The spacecraft completed separation burn soon after undocking as the International Space Station flew over Mongolia. Everything went well with the departure of Progress and Pirs. The deorbit burn by the Progress engines was expected just over 3 hours from undocking, and another deorbit burn 17 minutes 37 seconds later. It's a braking maneuver to slow Progress and Pirs down by 425 meters per second, allowing it to drop out of orbit for its destructive re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere to harmlessly burn up over the Pacific Ocean. With that, the docking port is now open for the Nauka Multipurpose Laboratory module, which is expected to link up to that Earth-facing port on Thursday morning. Nauka will support a variety of different services and functions once it arrives and is activated and hooked up for full use. Nauka will also deliver and operate a European robotic arm ERA for external scientific payloads. It will also provide for an additional crew quarters and additional toilet. The CADARM-2 later today was due to begin a 7-hour survey, detailed photographic and video survey of the vacant docking port to ensure that it's clean. Russian flight controllers will keep their eyes peeled for this survey, looking for anything problematic that might necessitate a contingency spacewalk by Russian cosmonauts before Nauka's arrival. And so with that, I'll wrap up this video of the final farewell of Progress spacecraft and Pirs module from the International Space Station. Thanks for watching.